Oh, those cigarettes are so, if you arrest somebody and they're like, can I get a cigarette real quick?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
I don't think so.
Why is it always the cop that I screw up on?